与巴基斯坦少女马拉拉·尤沙夫赛，同获2014年诺贝尔和平奖殊荣的印度儿童权利运动家沙提亚提，面对中央社记者访问，他表示，现在已有上百位台湾青年志工参与他的工作，对宝岛台湾，他有满满的爱。
I love Taiwan and Taiwanese.Because hundreds of Taiwanese girls and boys have been coming to work with us as volunteers for quite some time. And they know me, they love me as brothers and sisters. So I am quite happy about it.
谈到自己专注的社会工作，沙提亚提认为，儿奴和童工是全球性问题，大家应携手解决。未来他也会继续坚持在争取守护儿权的道路上。
Let me say that child slavery and child labor are not isolated problem of one country or one region. These are the global issues and we have to fight together. The public in general and the governments, the state authorities, judiciary, the corporate have to work hand in hand. So all the stakeholders should come together because this is a great recognition and honor to hundreds of millions of children who are still deprived of their childhood, freedom and education.
After winning this award, what is your next step?
Next step is to free children, more children. I freed some children a few weeks ago and I'll free some more children next week or in time.
除了延续既有的救助任务，沙提亚提透露，未来他也将针对和平议题与马拉拉尤沙夫赛交流，彼此密切合作。